Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today it's how to check a van battery using a multimeter. Now for today's video you're going to need a digital multimeter and you're going to need a lovely cup of tea. There are generally two types of van batteries, ones like this that have cells in them, and these need to be topped up using distilled water, but most modern van batteries will be a sealed unit. So the first thing to do is locate your van battery. This will normally be in the engine bay, but it could be under the passenger seat or in the back somewhere. Then take your digital multimeter and set it to 20 volts, which is the nearest setting to a 12 volt van battery. Then take your terminals, put the black stick on the negative node of the battery and the red one on the positive node, get a good connection, and it's reading there 12.33 volts without the engine running, and that's pretty good. What we'll do now is start up the van and then we'll check the battery again just to make sure that it's charging properly. Make sure it's not in gear. Let's fire the beast up. Now let's check the battery again. And we've got a reading of 14.45 volts, and that means the alternator is charging the battery correctly. Fantastic. Remember to turn your multimeter off. And a quick top tip here with petroleum jelly: this keeps your battery terminals in really good condition, so get some petroleum jelly on your finger and just smear that on the negative terminal, and then also smear that on the positive terminal. This basically stops the terminals corroding over time, keeps them in good condition. You can get special battery paste, that is preferable, but if you haven't got that, then petroleum jelly is absolutely fine. And if you've got any left on your finger, then no Lurgs. And I tell you what, that definitely deserves a lovely cup of tea. I hope you found that useful. Up here is a link on how to disconnect a car or van battery safely. And over on this side is how to disconnect a car or van battery safely. Thanks for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.